With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. The question says a nursery has 6,500 plants where 15% of these plants are roses and 32% are daisies. So what is the total number of other plants in the nursery? So percentage of roses is given to us. So the percentage of roses is equal to 15% and the percentage of daisies is equal to 32% and total number of plants is equal to 6,500. These are given to us and we need to find the other plants in the nursery. So let other plants in nursery be X. Therefore, I can write the percentage of other plants. The percentage of other plants. So the percentage of other plants would be 100, the total percentage, minus the percentage of roses, which is 15%, and minus the percentage of daisies, which is 32%. Therefore, my percentage of other plants would be 100 minus 15 plus 32. That would be 100 minus 47. That would be 53. Right? Therefore, we have the percentage of other plants. And we have other plants, we have percentage of other plants and we have the total plant. Therefore, from these three things, I can write that here it would be a percentage sign. I have that 53% of total plants. Total plants are 6,500 is equal to X. Therefore, my X is equal to 53 upon 100 into 6,500. Therefore, my X is equal to 53 into 65. Let's solve it here. 65, 53, 5 threes are 15, 6 threes are 18, 175, and 5 fives are 25, and 5 6 are 30, it would be 32. It would be 5, 3, 4, 2, 5. Therefore, my X is equal to 3, 4, 2, 5. So these are the number of other plants which are present in the nursery. Therefore, other plants is equal to 3,425. Thanks.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.